Reading A.
So if Santa Claus started off life as a bishop, or as the god Odin, how did he end up becoming a large old man in a red suit? For that, we have to thank a poem, some cartoons, and a series of Coca-Cola advertisements. Our modern image of Santa Claus began in 1823, when the poem, A Visit from St. Nicholas, or The Night Before Christmas, was published. The poem became hugely popular, and its description of Santa as a large old man who travels with the help of flying reindeer is now accepted almost everywhere.